Pinewood Boulevard Radio right here. The anti-bottle service of radio.
Yeah, if you're in a place that charges $500 for a bottle of no-go vodka, you're a moron.
In Europe, they have different kinds of bottle service.
For sure. When you play at a music festival, they pee in beer bottles and they throw up in the basement. Hold me to the ground.
But mining on them blood. It's like them boiling on the land.